Hi, my name is Liam, and tonight I'm going to be Freddie Mercury of Queen.
And I'm Brian May.
That's Brian May. And we're here tonight for a very worthy cause to help finance the upgrading of our new all-weather pitch. And we hope we have a great night tonight with you guys, and we're all going to have some fun. Tonight we are sponsored, our act is actually sponsored by Euro Clutch, a huge thank you to them. And I hope you really have a good night tonight, and please, if you vote for us, we'll rock you.
Performance and what an act to close out the show. Act number 15. It is, of course, Liam and Brian performing as Queen. What a performance! What an energetic performance! What makeup you have on, guys! Absolutely fantastic. When I say guys, Liam, I mean you only. Absolutely brilliant, Brian. Excellent stuff. It's not easy to come out and do two acts. A lot of stuff that you gotta learn as well. Coming out to me, guys, come on out to our marks. You'll find out what the judges thought. You can see by the crowd's reaction, they were singing, they were cheering, they were clapping. What did the judges think of it? We're gonna go to Lar first, if that's okay. Come on, Lar.
Yeah, well, it's a bit unfair coming to me first. Hey, Liam, that was actually brilliant. Unfortunately, you had to bring Elvis to help you. That's the only thing that I'll say. Right, you should have left Brian alone. It was absolutely outstanding. Say, enjoy that. Very good.
Thanks, Lara. Caroline.
Here's here's a compliment for you. I actually forgot during the performance that it was a lip sync. It was actually that good. That was honestly blew my mind. Blew my mind. I'm speechless. That was the best one tonight. That blew me away. Definitely.
Thanks, Caroline. Excellent. She said speechless, and then she went on for 36 seconds longer. Joe.
I thought I was at a Queen concert there for a minute. Brilliant. Save the best to last. That's what I thought. It was the best performance. Liam, I can't believe it. Well done. It was fantastic. So I just loved it. Loved it. Like Caroline. Couldn't agree more.
Thanks, Joe. Again, positive comments. But unfortunately, they may not really have liked it. They may have just been giving you fake comments to see what your thoughts were. We'll find out what the scores are. Are you ready? Can we have your scores, guys? Scores from the judges are 10, 10, and 10. It is. It is a top score of 30 points. Ladies and gentlemen, please give our final act a big, big round of applause. Act number 15. Don't go anywhere just yet. Come here to me. Brian, you can walk off. It's okay. I just want to say something to Liam. You're okay. Guys, one thing I got to say is, it's one thing being a performer, it's another thing being, of course, involved in the club and being one of the committee members of the event as well. Very, very difficult to do all three. So, ladies and gentlemen, a lot of respect for Liam and the effort that he's put in terms of the time and everything. Of course, the committee have put it in. We'll thank them later as well. But, Liam, really, really a lot of respect that you're at the putting all the time in tonight. Go and enjoy the rest of it, and we'll see you in a little while. We may see you back on stage.